This must be quite straightforward. If this is 60, this is 60. This is 110, this is 60, so this becomes 50. 110 has to be sum of these two, 60, 50, so this becomes 70. The sum of these three has to be 180. What are they asking? Y minus Z. Y minus Z would be 50 minus 70 minus 20.